Free wine and sangria for everybody.
Awesome.
Why not? You're my guys.
Do we want to all get watches or what do you guys want to do?
15 each, too. For the bracelets.
You got the Rolly next to the Invicta, a little something something.
Bonzo Gatto. Bonzino.
Oh, the return. Young King.
Hi.
He's like, I thought you guys all forgot about me.
Happy to have him back.
So it is currently 2 p.m. We're in the aftermath of Salt Bay last night. We went to the strip club, got a limo, so we got a lot of ones. Hopefully today, isn't as much as shit show.
I mean, it's 3 p.m., but it's almost 4, but it's still kind of just getting started.
It's the morning.
There's still plenty of opportunity.
That's right. Kristen, where are we?
Chinatown!
So we're going to see Tommy the Nose. Or whatever the fuck his name is.
Hey, Tommy!
Is it your first time in Chinatown?
No, well, I've only come to Canal Street.
Okay, so you haven't seen like the actual little hidden Asian shit.
No, I'm here for the good stuff.
Yeah.
Do we buy some food shit?
I've always wanted to roll it.
I think you need one.
Oh, Lordy, oh,
God. Can we do a table for four or five?
Free wine and sangria for everybody.
Awesome.
Why not? You're my guys.
You want to sit outside or air conditioning?
Air conditioning.
Follow me, come on.
Preferably.
This is the guy.
I'm telling you, he's the best.
I fucking love this guy.
Guys, come in. Good to see you, brother.
We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of where lovers enjoy peace of mind.
Let us I'll be do my one bite review. I've been doing this every time here. I don't know what it tastes like.
Do you get the same thing every time?
No, it's me eating it.
Oh no, he actually swallowed it. Yeah, legit ate it. I thought he was joking. I actually thought he was joking.
No.
Homie swallowed it. He actually shit on $1 bill this morning.
I can't digest it.
I don't think it will. I think it'll come out like kind of whole.
Yeah.
Like I think you'll be able to see it. Yeah. I think it's like 4% fabric.
I'm shitting money, huh?
You can say
if only it was true in the bank account.
What season is it?
Seasoning?
No, what season is it? It's guzzin' season, baby.
No, bro, I just guzzed.
Full senders, baby.
I even poured a fatty.
Listen, Joey Gallo died for you here. You know, he's been practicing for like the last 2 months. He's like, dude, since we're going to New York, I'm gonna watch The Sopranos.
Guys, in case you didn't know, that's what the Empire State Building is.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tristan.
Thanks, sir.
So we're in Little Italy, Mulberry Cigars, you know. Tristan wants some gabagool.
Where is it? Anyone seen it? Where is it?
Listen, I got you a canola.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This bitch is... if I get some of this to go, will you eat it?
No. 10% more Italian now.
Alright, let's go buy some fake shit.
Do we want to all get watches or what do you guys want to do?
Armand's on the prowl, bro.
I'll
record. Bullshit. Fuck, they actually might.
It's a half and half, it's like half gold, half
silver. Okay, one second. Like a gold, right?
I stay here.
Find me, I'll go get it.
Okay. I did it last week. I live around here, they're my friends visiting. Come on. I do this all the time. 15 each, too. For the bracelets.
So, this is what we want.
Right.
Okay. How much are you gonna pay?
$50. Maybe $60.
$60. You gonna get that?
He got my Dior, so yeah. We'll see.
Here it comes one. Here it comes with the watches. Nah, I don't like this
one. Perfect.
No one done. I don't like it.
Yes, over them. You ready, son? Put them white. Put them gold. Very nice one.
It's big. What about this one? This
is. Okay. 85.
Nah, 85.
How much?
50.
How do you sell it?
Come on. I literally, it was... Guys, I just bought this last week. Like, the other lady was trying to give me the bullshit with the bracelets. I come here all the time.
Okay, only one? Hey, one for now, we might buy more.
You went from what?
150 down to 45.
guys, shopping hall report. We got a little Louis bracelet. We got the Rolly next to the Invicta. The Rolly still looks better than a real Invicta.
Paid $10 less for this than the Invicta.
That's right. We got the little Louis drip. A little something something.
There were funky China men.